Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
About the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea. What
you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-up, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, but you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
Oh, I'm not.
You just said.
Yeah, I'll do it. As long as you ride with us.
I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine, I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded. As it passes through a crossroads near here where there's an old ruined church, before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan.
A very sick man indeed.
Come on then, you miserable bastards.
Yeah. Easy, boy.
How do you get wind? This old man. We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing. I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me.
Do us all a favor and head home.
Arthur, get your ass moving, will ya?
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will ya? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you scoped here, exactly?
Well, I told you, there's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week. They switch outriders just north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down into roads.
Okay, hold up here. We should cover our faces.
They'll be passing through.
The crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson.
Christ's sakes.
I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Stop the wagon! I said... Stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid!
And we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So, you know...
Doesn't. I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around. And not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
They can say something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go!
Yeah!
Sons of bitches!
They're getting away!
Yeah!
You're going
in. Nice going, Uncle! Most guarded wagon in goddamn history!
How will I know?
Everyone, stay tight! You ain't getting away with this!
Into the woods.
Let's shake him and get back to camp.
No, we need to find a place to light it off.
That horse needs to be done with you.
What was you talking about before?
Whoa. Let's hide him here. Quick.
Out of sack. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here.
Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit.
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. All right, now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place?
Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing?
Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
What? Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir...
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure.
You head inside. I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
Get your ass
behind you, Charles!
More on the right here!
Where are they all coming from? Looks like Mr. Cornwall's going up to security.
We got more of the bastards on this side.
Move, Bill.
Can't you keep your back feet still for 10 goddamn seconds? You got us into this! There's a goddamn quarter of them on the left here! Goddamn it, they're piling in this way now! They're behind you!
Out of the way, Uncle!
Retired.
How about we stop robbing Cornwall for a while?
I didn't know we was robbing
Cornwall.
All right.
They're coming in from the front.
Shit. Fire. God damn it.
We got more on this side.
Split up a bit. Try to confuse her now. Arthur, when it me.
And if you don't lose it, you're on your own. I'll shut the hell up.
Quick. Behind these rocks.
They're coming this way. Perfect. We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right.
Yes, we should. Go give him a hand.
Hell yeah!
that?
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got coal on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it. Come on, get out of here. Every man split up long. Run quick.
Good luck, Jensen.
Stay quiet and move.